Wait. I think things are happening in the game, so I'm just gonna switch. I can answer my phone, but the thing is, well, I had other plans. Well, fuck it, we're playing! Space. Did you just get thrown out of a plate glass window? I didn't see it, but I assume that happened. How you doing, Tonno Tonante? Welcome. The game said it's playtime. Yeah. No. A stairwell. No. Oh, these are... I work at the gun company across the road. Someone just got thrown out of your apartment window. I don't want to talk about it. Was the phone in the game? Yes. I was actually about to call you about something else, but now I'm more interested in this. Oh, okay, so she's talking. That's why the speech bubble is there. I couldn't see her. She's so small. She's tiny. Well, I'll try to move on. What did you see? You need. My name is Selena Delgado. My boss, Rook, says that you're some kind of freelance spy. I might have a job for you. Wanna come up? Sure. Buzz me in. Why did I get thrown out of my... Tonno Tonante? Welcome. Okay, A and D, surprisingly. Wait, switch? Oh. It's like interact with things. Oh, that's cute. Oh, she got thrown out of... Oh. Oh, okay. That's bad. You know, I saw that happen. Should I go up to investigate? Can I? I should have just... I like the rain sounds. Yeah, they're kind of relaxing. In case it's not already obvious, long falls don't kill you. Okay, it wasn't already obvious because I'm dumb as shit. Don't know, does Bandy still stream? I don't think I can inspect any of this. Eat. Yep. I don't think so. 96 seconds earlier. Okay. Congratulations on purchasing your new Bullfrog brand hyper trousers. Suddenly, I see. Caution, a maximum strength jump. My shattered glass, ceilings, windows, and children? Outdoors use only. Hmm. What the fuck? Uni doesn't have any mercy, so he's studying hard to get the degree this year. Unlike me. Conway, this is Melanie Rook. Selena Delgado works for me. Do you have time to talk? Sure. I know you didn't kill Selena. I just watched the footage. You walked right in front of a security camera on your way to Selena's office after the shots were fired. But the East Point police won't look beyond an easy conviction. That footage puts you at the scene, and I have to turn it over to them. Why do you care? Selena was a friend. I want a real killer caught. In fact, I want him dead, but once he's in a jail cell, that becomes simpler to achieve. I have to hand that footage over if I have it. Let's make sure I don't have it. I wiped my copy, but my camera feeds get backed up to data centers in 5 different off-site locations. If you can wipe them all, you're in the clear and the police will have to find the real killer. Why can't you wipe them remotely? Okay, have a chill shower in gold. See you later. If you could wipe it remotely, there wouldn't be any point in storing it remotely. Head to the DataSec facility at Port Heath. And make sure the front door is open, but you have to take it from there. How are you doing, Tonno Tonante? And call. We're seeing each other this month, right? Pay $30. I love how I'm getting paid to clear my own reputation. Like, on the top floor of this building, there's a bank of servers with computer nearby. If you can get to that, you can wipe the evidence that you were at our offices when Selena was killed. How do I get in? I've had one of our tech guys open the front door for you. Their electrical systems are hackable from here, but obvious reasons their servers aren't. How do I wipe the data? Finally have the PC, and also I'm visiting in a couple of weeks. Are you starting to stream as well? You probably don't have time, do you? I've seen your record. This will be well within your abilities. Once you're in the scrubber script I'm sending you, will auto wipe anything with today's date ending in .mp4. What if it's saved in MOV, bitch? Guys, I can't talk today. I just said ditch instead of bitch. How does that work? Hold down the left mouse button to aim a jump. Takes a moment to charge up to full strength. You can always adjust the strength of a jump by moving the mouse. Okay. Woohoo! That's fun. Takes a strong jump to smash it. Summons the elevator. Alright. I don't think I can get to it though. Right. Wait. Okay, I'm already having trouble. Oh, I can go to the other side, I guess. The boy got hurt. Your camera is gone? Oh shit! Ripperoni, indeed. Sometimes this happens, but not too often. Lately. Might happen again, but... Bashnak! Hi! How you doing? Welcome! Do I need to do anything else? Like... I don't see any cameras, nothing. I'm doing pretty good, just hanging out before I leave for work. How are you? I'm alright. Apparently I can't speak today. I'm playing this game that I don't really understand. Do I need to- I shouldn't break the window, should I? Like, there's no reason for me to do it. Also, breaking the window would make them think- wait, actually, what about this? I can steal private data? Oh yeah. From Julian Mayfield, Chief of Police, to S Point Police Department O. Private security. I've heard grumbling lately from some officer about your private security assignment. Since we merged the city's largest security firm, the East Point Police Department, now serves both roles. You might not like working for a corporation, but your job is the same, protect and serve. With the endless budget cuts we've been through, the new funding from this merger is the only reason you have even halfway adequate equipment. Basically, tough. I like Blender's Captain, but I'm having some problems. How was Super Mario yesterday, Bash? Did you finish it? I mean, did you get enough... did I see a screen tear? Frustrating? I get it. Claim rating A+. Thoughtful. Oh, okay. I could do it in faster, I guess. I don't care. I was struggling with the last Bowser fight. Me too, dude! Have you seen the clips of me playing, trying to get through the last Bowser fight? Should I lower the music, guys? Let me know. And then I did it like, you have to do 3 launches, right? And I spent, I think, half hour just dying to that boss. And then at the end, I did all three, like, one after the other. 1, 2, 3. Maybe a bit lower could be better. It's better for me, too. Good job. Walking through already open doors is my specialty. Cell phone. That's why I just shut it off. I figured if I cool down and try, I'll be better. It's true. You should go get a look at my TikTok. I posted it on Discord. Bash. I don't know why, but I feel like you would enjoy it. Walking through... Our feeds are backed up at former facilities. The others are slightly better guarded, but nothing too taxing. I'll give you the address in order security, since frankly I have no idea how good you are. That's a slightly creepy level of micromanagement, but okay. We'll see a basement briefing for a job on Frodmore Drive. Take it. The second backup from the cameras that caught you at the murder scene on Frodmore Drive. Get in, wipe the data, get out. Alright. The Westfield facility has better security. My guy can open the front door for you, but the doors to the server room is secure. 2 guards working tonight. Yeah, I know, right? Whoever is in the server room can probably open the door for you to it, so get him to do it for you. Okay, so... Isn't that the kind of the opposite of guard's job description? It is, but these guys spend more time dealing with electrical faults than professional spies. Shouldn't be hard to outwit them. Alright, I'm kind of scared. Relatable TikTok, I know, right? Where am I, first of all? There, okay. So this is the open door, correct? Guards with shit on sight. The cursor turns red in areas guards can see. Is this open? Jump on a guard to pin him to the ground. That's cool. I'll try, I guess. I mean, I guess that was kind of violent. Okay. Can I use these? Only guards can use the red hand scanners. In the dark, guards will look for the light switch. Guards can see very far in the dark. Unlike me, I guess. Shot me in the air. Can you see this shit? I can hack this. From Julian Mayfield, Chief of Police. Subject: swapping weapons. Getting sick of saying this, so I'll keep it brief. All police issue firearms are palm print coded to their owner. If you take or borrow someone else's gun, it will not fire. We're seeing far too many snaps like Friday perps getting away because an officer used a borrowed weapon or one stolen from evidence. If you lose your sidearm, seems to happen more than I can fully comprehend, just report it. I'm waiving the fee for replacement in a gun that works. So I cannot steal. Okay, so these are red hand scanners. What if I switch the switch and then go up. I jumped him. Quite literally. Alright. I guess I had to... to kill them. Like, not kill them, but like, knock them out. Non-lethal is good, I assume, right? Noise, ninja. Witnesses. Anyone who might have seen included. So, there were many witnesses. You, including anyone you pounced on but didn't kill. Alright. I see. To get the Ellis Street facility, you need to rewire for the building electronics. If you don't have a crosslink, buy one. What the fuck is a crosslink? Oh. Rewire electronic devices. Awesome. I can't open the server door on Alice Street, and there are no guards working tonight. You'll have to do it yourself. Okay. So... what book impacted you the most? Probably... Ender's Game, right? Subject: we're getting more and more reports of electronics in these post-millennial buildings behaving strangely. Lights going out, but also more serious stuff like electronically locked doors suddenly swinging open. If you see anything like that, put it in your report and play it safe. Those doors open way too fast. Huh. I can kill people with doors, just like in Hotline Miami. Maybe, maybe. Left all. Oh. Oh, I see. This is a light switch. Oh, it no longer works now. Oh. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Main objective is complete. Head to the subway on the right when you're ready. I'm ready. Hey, I know I'm going slow, okay? Let me be, alright? The next terminal unlocks is closed. By the way, be careful with power sockets. They'll emit a shock if you crosslink something to them. Okay. Okay, so we have a door. It's open. Is it dead? Knocks out nearby guards. Main object is complete. Anything else I can steal? Doesn't seem. No, I didn't mean to go up. I like this rewiring thing, it's awesome. Look at this extra stuff. Only half the witnesses. Oh gosh. Last one and you're clear. The data sack place on Gershwin Gershwin. And fourth is the biggest and most heavily guarded, but after this there'll be no evidence linking it to Selena's murder. That's chill. This is the last facility with a copy of the footage, but it's stored in three different servers. You need to check to go to three different terminals to unhack each one. Got it. Good luck. Okay, we have a camera. Look at this shit. It's so cool. Okay, he sees out, which is not good. His door is just open. But that's good for me. Woohoo! Where's that? So I need to get this, this, and this. I need to get to the elevator to get in the right side of this. Okay, I think he can stay up. No, I think it's better if I pounce him. Oh shit! No! I didn't mean to. Can the book be a manga? Yeah. I don't mean to do this! I don't want to! Chainsaw Man, because it's the first manga I read, super duper quick. Okay, you know what? Fuck this. Let me close this. I just wanna pounce the dude, you know? Without killing him. Whoop. Awesome. I mean, I did not mean to be a Spider-Man. First, let me close this one. How about that? Can I? Oh, he's opening them again. No, he's not. Alright. I'm probably overthinking this a little bit. But like, why is he not trying to... Well, can I use it while you're not... Does it not show us a game? He turned around. The bitch. I don't really understand what the game is asking me to do. I can, like, kinda easily do this, though. I think so. Does it show, like, as if you're playing it? When you're using it, or no? Probably not, right? Once. Once. turn this light off. You know, fuck that. Oh, it's gonna see me. Never mind. Plop. Let's steal some. I hope you can see this. You should be able to use it since it's an app. Awesome. I'm interested in that. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed your communism button as well. Feel free to try the other ones as well. If you have the points. Subject: cameras don't hate black people, really. We need to put to rest this idiotic rumor about our security software detecting dark-skinned people as intruders. They don't. What they do is analyze the subject's face, stature, and movement characteristics and match them against our database for known security personnel. That means that anyone who isn't police or private security walks in front of a camera, regardless of a skin color, it will trigger. It is connected to an alarm that'll set it off. If not, it just adds a note to the footage for security to review later. Whether they're not connected to anything or not, all our cameras also store their feeds. So if you, for example, put an African-American transit in off the street into a secure facility and shove him in front of a security camera in a misguided attempt to prove that a piece of software is racist, we have footage of you doing that. I was talking to my brother, but as though, like, those are definitely one of the stronger points for small streamers. Nice. Glad to hear it. Lastly, I just need to fix this dude. Oh, I guess I can cut him from the window, but can I really? I can try, but it seems to be too high up, you know? I don't understand how to make him get out of there without, like... He shouldn't be able to open the... Wait. I didn't mean to! Shit. Wait, he closed it. Well, okay, you stay there then. I'll just hack this and get myself out the window. Haha. Fun. Shut up! I am thoughtful. I did good, you know? I did good, even though it took me a million years to do that. I think that concludes our business. There's nothing left that links you to Selena's murder, so the East Police Point Police are going to have to look a little harder. If they don't find him, I will, and if they do, I know exactly where he is. I appreciate the help, whatever the reasons, indeed. If you want to play any video games, you can use your channel points to add it to the list or put points into a game that is already on the list. Those are two different things, remember. Collins. innocent. Hi, sorry to bother you guys. I don't know if this is the right place to post this, but I've just been arrested for murder and I don't really know anyone, so I used my one call to post this. Hope you can help, Katie. $300. She's just like, alright. Frizzly looks up how many points I need. Requires wire jack. Rewire security circuits. Do you have any more? Oh, I have. Never mind. Hi, thanks for much for replying. What's the situation? My name's Kathy Collins. I work at Rook, the gun company, and my friend Selena was killed last night. Someone's saying they saw me there, and all the security footage has been deleted. Wow, that's kind of a dick move by somebody. I know, I wasn't there at all last night, but I live alone, so I can't prove it without the footage. What can I do? The person saying they saw me there is Melanie Rook's husband, Jackson. I don't want to get anyone in trouble, but maybe you could stop by his building and just see what's going on? What exactly do you need? Well, he'll probably be in his office on top floor. If you can get close enough to hear what he's saying, maybe you could listen in for a clue or something? Got it. Thanks so much. I hate to be a pain, but I really want to get out of here. It's scary, you know, I'm being framed for murder and stuff. Oh, Lord. Oh, I cannot rewire this. Wait. Crosslink mode. Draw gun. Do I not have left click mid here? I don't know. Use the mouse to pan in crosslink mode. Oh, this? I don't think I understand what it's asking me to do. Can you video game explain to me crosslink options? I don't know. I literally just don't know what's going on. Like, I need to reach here, but I literally just don't know. Oh, I'm dumb. All right, wait. I'm restarting. Get to the green circuit box and use it. You'll be able to rewire things on the green circuit. Devices on different colored circuit can't be linked to each other. Okay. Can I hack anything here? No. Wire jack. And now I can use these. Can I guess I go up in the meantime. Subject, what are Intex thinking? Hey Melanie, just a quick question. Sorry if I'm being stupid. You asked me to watch Intex's purchase strategy, and I have. I'm confused. They're buying the same set of materials we were last week in crazy amounts, and I still don't know how they could ever be used in any legal firearm. I know you can't talk about your own plans, but you can shed any lights on theirs? They're getting them slightly cheaper than us, by the way. I know you like to deal with Jackson's company whenever you can, but in this case, we pay a high price for it. The only advantage I can see is that the contract says we could return it all for price paid, but presumably we need all this stuff to go into full-scale production of Project Lucina, whatever that is. If you want me to shut up and stop asking silly questions, just say the word. That is interesting. I cannot activate this. Oh, I only need to go there and listen in, nothing else. No, Intex have that whole call recorded. Yeah, well, thank you, Captain Hindsight. I didn't know they were bugging me. You can't hear a bug, it's not the fucking 90s. Yeah, alright, I'll let you know. And now he's crying or something. Okay, we made it? I don't think we got anything from that though. 38. Hey, what happened? Did you hear anything? He says a company called Intex have an incriminating recording of him. Ooh. They're our main rivals, a big multinational company who just opened an office here in East Point. Any idea why they'd be recording Jackson's phone calls? Well, Jackson ran his own company, but it's a dummy corporation for Rook. Intex would definitely want to hear his calls. Any idea what Jackson would be saying that he shouldn't? Oh god, I don't want to think about it, but if he's trying to frame me, maybe he's involved with Selena's death somehow. Well, keep thinking. Yeah. This is really messed up, but thanks for doing this. I think he's gonna be a huge help. Okay, industrial espionage. In a pro for some deniable ops work. Disgusting pay. Hey, it's Katy again. I think we need to get hold of Jackson incriminating record. Let me know if you're up for it. Thanks. I wanna do this one first. Who the fuck are you? Who you is? Who the fuck are you? Guesser, CEO Intex. I need someone serious. Are you? As a pulmonary edema. Whatever. I make guns. Rook makes guns. Rook's working on some bullshit secret project she thinks is going to let her grip get around the gun ban, and she doesn't think I know about it. You're going to steal it. Where is it? I'm just working for everyone in this in this game. Good point. First you're gonna find out where it is. She's outsourcing all the work to a company called TX Fabrications to keep it secret. Hit their admin center on Bales' way and search the main terminal. I'll text you the code name you're looking for. Any special requests? Look, I don't judge assets by how well they blitter in their fucking phones, so the jury's still out on you. If you wanna impress me now or anytime you're in an Intex op, you don't leave witnesses. Anyone does see you, don't leave them breathing. Don't care how many hits it takes. Got it. So I should kill them? Okay. We're doing it! Fuck it. Who's got fucking morals? Not me. Can I just... What's this? Like, Look here, there's reinforces. Reinforces can't be pinned down or bashed. Jumping into one staggers him a little. But I don't have, like, a gun, bitch. Like... Okay, I can do this, though. Yeet. Is he dead? Fucking hope this... No! I yeeted myself, just to not... Oh, I cannot... Fine. Fine! Well, I can jump up, right? Stop it! Whoop! Power sucker would activate nothing. I should probably try. It's too late though. I fucked it up! I need to get there. Ding. Ding. You know what? I want to restart. The reason is multiple, but F, yeah, you know it. Let's see if I can do this. Okay, that didn't do anything. How do I make like enough noise for him to... Like, I need to get there. But how the fuck? I did. I mean, he probably will see me, right? It did. Awesome. Okay, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. Maybe he will continue moving. He did. Awesome. Now I just have to wait for him to get near the pocket. I wonder if I can shock him a lot. Hello. Subject, quit it! For God's sake, Fritz, how many times? We are not making anything for Rook. We would, she's great, but she hasn't asked us to. So please stop sending people to steal it. The first guy just got knocked out by a prank spasmed light switch, but the last two we had to kill. Reminder, my company invents shit that hurts people in weird ways. We're a terrible place to rob, especially if we don't even have what you're looking for. Kelly Ackland. To Fritz Gessler. I guess I can open this. Why would I do it though? Eat. I like this game. This game is good. It's a little puzzle game. Thank God I didn't fucking close myself down here. That would have sucked. I should not have done that. I think I'm gonna go the other way around. I don't wanna be seen, you know, by the security camera. That's the logic I'm going for here. Eat. Eat. I mean, I already used it. I mean, I tried to kill them. Never mind. Get it? Got it. The prototype. TX fabrication facility only. Fucking A. You'll hear from me when we're ready to move. Conway, get in touch. There's something you should know about your Intex contracts. No. Hey, it's Katie again. I think we need to hold off Jackson's incriminating record. Let me know. Okay, let me land silently from any high. Some incoming shots miss. Maybe I should wait for this one. Let's get dropshot. Let's accept Collins. Kathy Collins. I'd really like to know what's on that recording. I don't want to get Jackson arrested or anything, but if the recordings proves he framed me, I really need to get it out of here. Agreed, what's the plan? Rook told me once that the Intex base, all their Intex pays all their dirty ops out of their office on Marlowe Street. You can, I think it's the font. The font doesn't let me talk. If you can get it, the recording should be on the main terminal there. I don't know why, it's a very normal font, but hack a thing, got it. Conway, thanks. It's fine. It's chill. Did I pounce this dude? Doesn't sound strictly necessary, but maybe it is. Once. Where? How do I? Oh, yeah, there. I have a raid coming up, so I'll go. Alright. Have fun. Subject, struggling. Fritz, look, don't get me wrong. I'm excited about this job and I'm very grateful for this position, but I'm really struggling to see how this company's strategy makes any sense at all. We've muscled into Angus Point to take over a gun market the same year all our handguns are permanently banned for commercial sale, and despite that, we're spending crazy capital to be Rook out of the market. A market that simply doesn't exist. It's still kinda loud. You know, it's still kinda fucking loud, this video game. I don't. Ooh, no, I didn't read it. Well, never mind. Fuck it. I cannot fucking open the door. Let's see. I thought many things. None of them made sense. But like, why didn't this open? Like, why don't these work together? Okay. It should go all the way there now. And I can pounce him. Whoop. Pounced. Consider yourself fucking pounced. I cannot. For real? Are you for real, video game? You are for real, aren't you, video game? Alright. Here I go. Open the goddamn door. Whoop. Wait. Why didn't he open the door? Okay. Works now. We got it. Whoa, why did they get so many monies? Oh no, this is my money? Okay. Did you find it? Gone, I'm afraid, but the server logs showed it was once downloaded by Rookie IP. Rook IP, I see. Oh, maybe that was Jackson. If send me the IP, I might know which office it came from, and maybe we can get it from there. Sure, sure. I know which office downloaded the records of Jackson. If you can get it, you can have anything I have left. Can we get in touch? There's something you should know about your index contracts. Yeah, Brooke, tell me. Ugh, that doesn't sound like me. I know you're taking a job to steal one of my prototypes. That doesn't sound like me. It's fine, you're freelance, you're under no obligation to make company. I'm contacting you because the job was a ruse. The prototype you're looking for doesn't exist. We've left the lethal weapons market completely. Well, that's gonna make my mission to retrieve it trickier. Maybe not. I'd actually like to Index to steal something from us. Something with a tracker on it. I'd be interested to know where it ends up. Why are you telling me? We honestly don't have one. We don't have anything you could steal that would be convincing to guess as a prototype weapon, so I need you to steal one. From whom? The same fabrication company who make our prototypes. They build them for other clients too, and I want to steal something they're making for the automotive industry. It won't look like a weapon, but Intex won't know what it is. That means it'll get into their labs and we can trace it there. Aren't you afraid I'll tell Gessler? No, go ahead. It sounds exactly like a ruse to cover up our secret prototype, so I can give it to you so that I can steal it from you. Yes. I love this job. Well, this all makes perfect sense. Where am I going? 39 London Road. Any special requests? I appreciate if you could keep violence to a minimum. I got it. Alright. I mean, I can just access all three. Oh, never mind. It's closed. How am I gonna fucking all enter this building? The door is closed. To... I'm confusion. Can you see me through this door? Oh, I'm dumb. Okay, I'm dumb. I'm dumb. How's it going? It's going great. I'm liking it. How are you? Wait. I fucked up. Yay! Okay, we have all the things. Do you know what the game is? Have you added it to my list? The music keeps doing things. Reminds me of Hotline Miami, but side view. Yeah, me too, but it's more puzzle than Hotline Miami. Miami was a bit more. And also there's like rewiring stuff. It's not as much combat. So I need to get in through there. The only... Okay. Oh god. Okay, I think I need to do this. And then do this. And then do... this. And then do... I'm trying to get somewhere. Oh no. Oh, okay. I'm trying. These are like door activation that are activated when they pass through. So I'm kind of doing a chain reaction of sorts. To open this so I can get in. You know what? I'm gonna fucking stay here in the meantime because then this does look like a puzzle game. Well, it's particularly extreme right now. Yeah, I think this is fine. Like, now, this dude should go here. This will close the light. He will want to open the light. Go through here, open my door. And hopefully I don't die in the process. Here we go. It's working. And I'm gonna just fucking jump through all this. And die. How did I die? I don't die because of fall damage, if that's a concern, just saying. It's... You know, she did say keep violence to a minimum, so I feel kinda bad. It's kind of hard to keep violence to a minimum, lady. I can do it, I think. It's a matter of coincidence a little bit. Ah. I mean, I killed one person, you know? It's not the worst ever. It could definitely be worse. But what? I think maybe it cannot. I wanted to get here to hack that, but I think that's probably not a good idea. Like, I still have to get out of this fucking place, though. Waka! Shit! Come on! Nice shot. Thanks. What?! He saw me! The bitch saw me! Yeah, I'm gonna do that. It's just that I was doing that and then he shot me. Okay. Yes! What? Come on! He should be stunned. You know what? I'm gonna ignore him. And just not kill him and stuff. I'm gonna be the bigger person, you know? That sounds bad. He's a bit trapped there, isn't he? And I have, like, the feeling he can shoot me if I jump here. Yeah. That's bad. What just happened? Eat. Come on! yeah! Alright. I don't... No! Wait! What are you? How did I not see that? Shit! I cannot get out! I can only get out... Oh no... I'm close, then... No! Okay! I'm dumb. It's fine. Whew! Damn, I was worried there. I was like... I'm dead. Every gun in this game is suitable in sight and it's a sharpshooter? Yes. I mean, I did bad, but, you know, I did it. Find it okay? What the hell is this? Some kind of electric accelerator? My R&D research and development guys looked into something a bit like it for projectiles once. Dropping the trash can at Union, have someone pick it up, plant the tracker and move it to the DX facility. Awesome. Ready. And you get 150 for that? Yeah, I know, right? Like, I'm doing this shit, killing three people, and they're like, yeah, have $100. The fuck, I get $100 from Twitch every 3 months. And I don't have to kill anyone. Straight up suicide. Yeah, no, I have these pants that let me jump and then also I think soften my jumps. Maybe you're a contractor from Eastern Europe. Maybe I am. Collins, the recording. I know which office downloaded the recording of Jackson. If you can get it, you can have everything I have left. Hey, this could be really dangerous, so it's okay if you want to back out. This is my last chance and it'll only work if that recording is what we hope it is. He just went 3 sentences without an exclamation mark, Katie. What's wrong? That sounds like 7. Something like 7 would say. It's just kind of scary in here. I've got no alibi. I'm one of the only people who'd have wiped the footage, and Jackson's word carries a lot of weight. I don't want to get you in trouble for a lost cause. I don't get in trouble. Trouble gets in... Okay, that's not going anywhere. Thank you. Good luck. That's so that's me at the lowest point of my life, I imagine. That's not true. Income. You know, I need to rewrite my own fucking brain to understand this game. Okay, so we need to get here. There is an entrance from above. That I can probably gain. But it's kind of easy because I need to get here first to open the other doors. But then, and then here to go get things. So first we get here. We can go through this elevator. We got in. It's chill. Where is the laptop? There's usually a laptop around that I can steal stuff from. Here it is. I might have fucked that up. I should be okay now. Ah, get fucked. Every time, you know, I do this. I feel like the game expects me to rewire everything before I do other stupid shit. But am I doing that? No. Let's just open that in the first place, you know? Okay, this guy I can jump on. I can close this dude in. That would be useful. As like, I can probably just jump there. How's he going? It's 7. Oh, I cannot use that. No bad, just finished working. How are you? I'm chill. I would classify myself as chill. I'ma just eat. Oh. Come on. Yeet. Alright. Oh shit! I did not expect this to happen. But I guess it makes sense. I think the blue is the strong jump. I don't know. Okay. I wanna go get the laptop. You know, always chill? That's true. What are Intex thinking? Hey Kylie, not at all. You're asking all the right questions. Unfortunately, I still can't tell you any more about what I had planned for Project Lucien. But I can certainly make a good guess on what Intex are up to. I think we have a leak. I think when they saw us buying up materials for some kind of secret project, they spent a significant chunk of their significant capital trying to corner the market for those materials before we could get into production. You're right, Gessler is a better price than us, but since he's not married to the director of the company he bought them from, he might find himself financially disadvantaged should he ever regret purchasing a vast quantity of what turns out to be useless junk. Haha. Luke is smart. I think we're done. Like, I think I'm basically done. I mean, there is the escape plan that still needs working, I guess, work. But I can just yeet myself out the window. That was a risky. Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah. We made it! Non-lethal. I got boss. Did you get it? No luck. Someone thoroughly scrubbed it from the machine. I have like special pants that I bought. No, look, someone discovered it from the machine. Oh, I'm sorry, Kitty. Don't pay me for this one. We'll keep working on it. That's really sweet of you, but I'm still sending you the money. I can't use it. I just don't know what to do now. I don't know why someone would want to frame me like this. I hate thinking someone hates me that much. They went to all the trouble to delete every copy of the security video that showed I wasn't there. We'll fix it. Maybe. You know, the problem is, first of all, she's evil. And probably did it. I mean, I saw who did it. I think it was a dude, but anyways. I don't remember though. I wasn't looking very well. Acquisition. The Collins game. I'm satisfied with the East Point Police Department handling of the recent homicide, and I'm looking for an agent to help me investigate what really happened. I love this shit, dude. Let's get... Oh, I have upgrades. Increase both speed and distance traveled. Oh, I can do a lot. Awesome. Am I, like, finishing the game? Launcher require enemy guns? How does it work? Oh god. Oh my god, it's so good! When they shoot me, they just open a door instead. Here we go, close the light, bitch. Oh, that's so good. Also links devices to guns. The gun will go off. Oh gosh. Let's see. Come on. Why doesn't it let me anymore? We hit it from a gun costs 4 batteries. Where the fuck are the batteries? I've never seen any. Can I not link 2 guns? I think it's just cost too much. But I don't see the batteries. So. That's cute. The fact that I could do that. I think I should get muffled breaking a body trap electronics. I'm buying it. I can kick down doors. Alright, let's do acquisitions. Okay, you ought to know where you're going, but I'll say it anyways. TX Fabrication, Lyle Street. I don't know how that's pronounced. Like, it's impossible for me to understand how that's pronounced. Steel Rook's prototype. Easy. I'm gonna try not to kill people's. Oh, here is the batteries. Lily Street, exactly. I can use people's guns now. That's awesome. I think I could get seen, like, it's not that big of a deal. I need to get here. I can link two guns. Incredible. Oh, look, a dude. Oh, this door is open. Ooh, look how far I can jump. Let's see if this kills me. It didn't. Oh, I cannot get in there. I guess... Oh, here it is. I can safely go downstairs. Like here. There's a dude here. A professional can see in the dark and shoots even at gunpoint. I don't think I've ever used my pistol, if I have one. I don't know, I don't think I have one. Will he react to this? No. Should react to this though. Will he go out? He's staying there. Oh. You going on, friend? Oh, it's- no! So close! Ah. Got you. Which one do you prefer, books or movies? Gotta say, but movies, I guess. I feel like... I prefer procrastination. I am... I'm trying to think. I guess I just need to get him, right? No. I don't know why my brain does not compute these fucking elevators at all. I don't understand if I can knock them down or not. I think it has something to do with like my blue jumps versus... I mean, watched it for the last 7 months. Do you recommend? They told me to watch, but I'm totally not in the mood for anime. So, like, you want films? What kind of films do you like? I swear to God, like. I'm trying to understand what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, I don't know how to do the big jump. Like, is it a matter of what? I don't... Like, I just need to walk. I understand this, but... Soap operas, I guess. Hey, come on. I really, like, see this? I don't... That has to be, like... I do not a good soap opera, I do not... I guess Mamma Mia... Oh shit, he saw me? You're right. It's kind of sus. Oh God. Can I? Guess I should have killed him first, right? But I didn't. I did not. You know, let me restart. I don't wanna kill him though. The best movie you saw in the last 6 months? I don't think I've seen any movies in the last few. I've seen nothing, dude. My love for movies is purely theoretical. I wish I could honestly recommend some films, but I don't think I've seen any good movies in a while. Haven't even seen like the famous ones. Yeah, it is how it is. I mean, I wish this was useful for something, but I don't think it is. I think I saw most of your favorites already. It's true. I think we did do that. What? Move. I feel like... I wish I could connect two things to the same thing. I guess I can go get the green. Right? Yeah, blue is definitely soft. Soft jump. Oh right, I forget he's like a bitch-ass. I don't know how to get rid of these guards. I think my brain doesn't want to cooperate in this game. Like, I'll just do whatever I think I do. Need to do. I do want to watch more movies, to be honest. Just waiting. We're doing the waiting game. We only murdered a person, you know. Wait, I fucked myself up. Oh no. That was dumb. We're doing it again. I don't need this green thing. We only need this green thing. Or rather, I think it's just me. How many green movies these days? Well, I think COVID also had something to do with that, but yeah, no, there aren't. Or nothing that I care about watching. Now we can all at least blame COVID. That's true. We're not getting a laptop, I don't know how to do it. Ninja. Client rating A. You get it? Yes. Fucking fantastico. Get off of central, switch bags with the guy on the far bench. The cash is in this. I still think they should pay me more. And I think I'm liking it, but it's not my kind of game. It keeps being reinforced that I just don't enjoy strategy games that much. Or like, yeah, I don't know. Like, it's not my kind of entertainment. Thinking is not it. But like, at the same time, because this is a puzzle, but not a puzzle in which you have like one solution. Like in Talos Principle, it's more like a puzzle of just like, I don't know. It's more like strategy, in my opinion, than puzzle. Got a trace. Let's see where it takes us now. Let's do Colin's case. I'm unsatisfied with Gunpoint Police Department in the handling of the recent homicide and looking for an agent to help investigate what really happened. The victim name is Selena Delgado, an employee of the Rook Firearms Company. Yes, I'm familiar with it. Security camera footage from the murder scene was wiped and Delgado's colleague, Katie Collins, was charged with the murder. I don't think she did it and I'd like to help prove that. It's not like my type of game either, although I like strategies and puzzles, it must be something else. I really don't know. Let me guess, you're a friend of the suspect? Why do you care? I'm the chief of police. You're hiring me to investigate your own incompetence? Cool. Now, the departments. I was transferred here to do something about this town's atrocious record for corruption, and every other police chief who's been given that task has vanished or died in a freak gun accident. I'm not them. I intend to do some actual good here, and to do that, I need to stay alive. So, when it gets hard to tell whether my men are being lazy, stupid, or actually corrupt, it seems wiser not to ask them directly. That's why I need you. What's the plan? Every offsite backup of that security camera feed was wiped that night, but the camera itself wasn't. Not everyone knows it, but the older model's rook users keep a local backup on the camera itself. I want you to go to the crime scene and get the camera's memory card. So where am I headed? Wedgwood Road, the rook office. Just get to the camera on the third floor. It should be easy to get the card out of it. The data will be strongly encrypted, but I can decode it if you can get it to me. Well, I shouldn't... You know, I'm on that security tape. Actually, I guess I'm doing by watch anime and by waifu pillow. I mean, it's good. It's fine to do that. I fucked it up. I don't like to read when I watch. I understand. Melanie Rook to Selena Delgado. Subject, stick around. I know the figures look bad and I know they're getting worse. There's a gun ban on and we're a gun company. We can't avoid cutbacks, but bear with me. I can't talk about it yet, even internally, but I have something in the pipeline that can more than save us and might even run Intex out of town. I'm sure by now you're getting headhunted. I'd be trying to poach you if you worked for anyone else. I understand if you get an offer you have to take. I just don't think Rook is a dead end. Your position's not in any danger. By the way, if Mark's still there, let me know. I'll be late tonight. His mobile's off. Rook. I don't know what's going on. That sounds wrong, but you can't read without watching. But you know what I mean. No, I understand what you mean, yeah. Did you get the card? Yes, but there's nothing on it. That's suspicious. Very few people know about the onboard backup on that model, and I can't think why someone would wipe the card and then go to the trouble of putting it back in. Thanks for your help anyway. I'll get back to you when I know our next move. Let's shop. Resolver. Drop electronic. I think I watch most of the popular anime stuff that has English dubs. Doesn't everything have English dubs though? Subs yes, dubs no. Really? Well, do you watch it with English dubs? Yeah. The tracker's operational. It's a, in a building where didn't know belonged to Intex. So if it, this is real, it could be big. I don't know. I got used to watching things with subtitles. I still watch movies and shows in English with subtitles. I don't watch them without, because I don't want to lose pieces. What am I doing there? Get the prototype back so they don't have time to realize it's fake and then anything else in that room that looks interesting. It's likely to be with their most sensitive stuff. Got it. Love how it tells people when they're disconnected. Okay, so we need to get these two things. Yeet! Ah, I really believed in that. Okay, let's do it. Here we go, okay? You might not have understood it, but I triggered this gun to shock the dude. So I killed twice, two in a row, in one hit. Probably just needed this. At first I started watching English without subs and I only turned them on when there was something difficult. Yeah, I agree. I think it's a good... It's probably a good plan. Oh no, why would I do that? Don't open that one, open this one. Oh, I got killed by the door! Oh no, I just got stunned, alright. Wait. Oh, there was no reason for me to go here. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna jump down there. If I can. I mean... could have been useful, but I don't really see a reason to not go there. Ding. I think I might be fucked now. Okay, we need to go up, fuck it. But how? I need to get in from the window. Yeah, now they're turned in this way. And I cannot kill them easily. That should help me. Did we miss that on time? Yeah, it did. I think I can knock him out with the door. Let me try. Haha! I did it. We did it. Whoop. Spider-Man. Other guys would bully him for that. Yeah, they will. I think I did good. Client rating C. Because he wants me to kill everyone. But I'm not. I'm not doing it. What did you find? Got the fake prototype and something else. Where do you want it? Great work. Same dead drop as the last time. I'll have a man there shortly. Go fuck yourself! Ha! Serious, grow a fucking dick and show it up your ass. Asshole. Rook sympathizer. Of course. Of course. I need to break into datasec facility to get some footage that might shed light on who killed Selena Delgado. Of course, sir. We got a break. One of the datasec facilities the murder broke in that night had a security camera. Unfortunately, I can't get a warrant for the footage without letting my men know I've reopened the case, so I need you to get it for me. So if I get it, we'll know who it is. If he walked in front of that camera, we'll know what it looks like. He may not be in our database, so we'll still need to figure out how to find him. Think the guy who didn't write the footage of him wiping the footage? Did any of the guards see him? None could give a usable description. Guy in a coat was my favorite. You think the guy who wiped the footage didn't wipe the footage of him wiping the footage? He might not be a clever man. Alright, how do I do it? Just get to the terminal and their man service on the ground floor. The data will probably be encrypted again, so just copy it and send it to me when you get it. Sure. Got it. I should have bought some batteries. Oh shit! He saw me. Let me show some random guy in the street. It's true. I'm Spider-Man. I mean, I need to break the window to get in. No, actually, I know. What the fuck am I talking about? Every time it's like this, the sound detector will activate nothing. I need to make noise somehow. Actually, I can just do this. But feel like I don't think I can break the window to activate this door. I believe. Did it? Yes, it did. Awesome. So now, do I need this? Like, oh shit, in this door? Sound detector again. How the fuck do I make noise? Not that, what the fuck? This. I need to make noise, but I don't know how. I don't see it. I just don't see it. I can use their pistol, like I can make them shoot the pistol if I had but I don't have it. Maybe this could work? Like, maybe the door makes enough noise? Does not. Okay, let me restart. Brain is not doing it. Like, this is a good start. Forgot. I feel like if I had my gadget, this would be easy. But I don't. Hey you, look at me and shoot me. Never mind. Like, one easy way to make noise is to break this. But I need to make noise twice. So, well, he's alive now. I didn't mean to go dab. Oh gosh. Thank you. Did that not activate it? It didn't. The fucking shooting didn't activate it? Was it not close enough to him? I love when they get me in the first try. Get guards. I'm aborting mission. I need battery charges. Like okay, let's try now. Can you just beat them endlessly? No, I think I can beat them until they die, to be honest, but maybe. How, Owl? How are you doing today? I am doing good. This game is a little bit puzzly. In a way that is both good, but also making my brain hurt a little bit. You understand. Look at this, though. Haha, I made his gun go off. That's pretty funky. Wouldn't you say? Which now grants me access. Look at me being Spider-Man. I like what I see. I think you'd like it, yeah. How's it going, Andy? This little game is making your brain hurt? Your big brain hurt? No way. It's not about the smarts. It's about... I don't know what it's about. You know, I love how he just doesn't see me when I'm just standing here in a- NO! Fuck me! Every time I wanna get off the elevator- Lily! Lily's home! Ah, are we going up? I don't know. Yeah, I'm not going there, fuck that. Oh, I could kill him. Should I? Nah. Dun, dun, dun. At last, I got to the unnecessary laptop. Where did Lily go vacation? She was out. Lily? More? She's eating right now. Rook feeds. Ty, do you know if the feeds from Rook office across the street go backed up, get backed up here? Ma? Ciao, Lily. Where do gods go on vacation, I wonder? God damn it, she's running away. Coccole. Lily? Lily? Ma cosa? Is he an outdoor cat? She's becoming one. She goes out every day now for like 10 hours or so. She comes back in the evenings. And then she goes back out in the night. And then comes back in the morning. You know. Meow meow. Meow meow. Does not want to. Does not want to go. Come. Pets. Get that. If so, you might want to check out the footage from the 15th. That night I stayed late on my way to the car, so I got making out with some Latina chick on the top floor. Here's the thing, the guy looked exactly like Mark Jackson. I know, that chick didn't turn out to be Anna Kendrick that one time, but just check if I'm right. Low. Jeez. I have no fucking clue what they're on about. Need to get there. Guess I just need to switch these off. Alright. Wait, could that get I'm confused now. No, okay, it's fine. Oh, scary people are mean to cats here when not like. Why would they be mean? What the fuck? Who's mean to cats? What kind of monster? I'm sure that's not me. I'm sure that's not the case. There is such a nice cat. Well, I have a big garden. And a lot of green. Witnesses, green. It's green for once. Any luck? Yep, here's what I got off the servers. Random garbage. Cover up. It's not decrypting. You're right. This is just random garbage. Either that or they're using a whole new cipher for some reason. I keep working on it, let you know what our next movie is. I need to break into my own HQ, I'll explain why. He wants me to get myself arrested. Discover evidence that Selena Delgado's post-mortem was altered after Kathy Collins was arrested. What I don't know is why. Are my men covering one for... for one of their own, or just changing the facts to fit the easiest suspect and convict. Let's do it. Oh, I forgot to have the dialogue shit. Those are the people who should be in jail. Oh lord. Okay, so this is the headquarters of the police. Look at these tiny little cars, they're so cute! Okay, we do have... I can get rid of this dude. Easy. Mm-mm. Yeah, let's do that. Fuck. Bad jump. Ah! Did not expect that. Can this do something useful? This vault door will activate nothing. What do you mean? Harming a pet should be treated as a higher crime than murder. I don't know. I know about that one. But I understand what you mean. I mean, I can technically just go up and do this. Oops. Someone surely can. That's also not wrong. Ah, get wrecked. Okay. We got a problem, Chief. My problem is that I need to get here, but I need to get here, I need to get here, which I can't wait. I should get in here. Whoop. You know, they probably didn't consider. The fact that I would be a spider. Just pass. Just go through, mister. Just go. Just do it. Okay, are you gonna stay there, for the love of God? You are, aren't you? Oh my God. You know what? Fuck you then. I doubt I can reach him. I wish... Fuck. I might have fucked myself up. But, in my defense... I have no defense. Whoop. It's me, your friend. Woo! It should see me from there. Oop. He shot me immediately. Oh, okay. Alright then. Like, I must say I didn't expect. Look at that! That's my friend. My dude. Chill out. He's closed there. Oh God. Why? No. Can I just... Is this the dude dead? Ah, yes, I killed him. Wait, I meant to go there all along, I'm dumb. Hopefully I can still get in. Oh, this opens the door. Oh, that's very bad for me. But... It went ding. I'm always fucked up. I'm always doing bad here. I don't know why, I'm just trying to kill less people, but... Come on. Don't be crazy. I'm upset. Like, this is kind of a shitty situation. I think we value human life more than other animals. Yeah, well... Oh. Yeah, this dude is such a pain in the ass. Like, it's not easy to deal with this dude. Really not. It's really fucking not. Like, look at this shit. Like, now, he will turn. And then what the fuck do I do? Because this I cannot open. I'm just trying to let him see me. And then... Then what? And the what? Because I'm not there, god damn it. And I cannot reach him with a big jump. Like, I need a strong jump to break the wall. And I'm not getting the strong jump. I cannot convince him to go in the other direction. This will make him turn around. And he's back to being a bitch. See? We should value animal lives more, just something more than we do now, that's sure. I think we value dogs and cats' lives pretty a lot, to be honest. Will this even, like, is this even useful? I am... Meow meow. Meow meow. I don't. How's it going? I'm struggling a little bit. It's not obvious what I need to be doing, but I do try. Now, right now, I'm trying to go here to go into the elevator. How are you? You're playing League of Legends? A nice relaxing shower. That's good. Is there like a... lap popped up? I didn't see it. Oh. Closed me in, huh? Should be fine. What? I don't know if I can do this fast enough. And now I'm dead? No, because I can do this. Oh. Alright. Boozer! Hi! Welcome everybody! Hey Boozer! How you doing? Did you finish Mass Effect yet? Probably not. I just noticed that Boozer in Mr. Hugh Boozer is not capitalized. Doing well? I have not released another 8 hours. Awesome. I wonder, did you ever play the fixed version of the ending? I never played the original. Look, you got in at the right time. Look who it is. Lily. How's everybody? Welcome. I'm playing some sort of puzzle spionage game. We're like a private spy. We're covering up our present as a murder scene. And being paid for it by many people. They just have slightly more clear endings instead of colored lasers, yeah. Meow, meow. Meow. She wants me to give her food. I hope you guys were having a chill day. We're having a chill night here. Myself. Lily wants me to give her food, as if she hasn't got food in her. I think, you know what, I'm giving her food. Super hot and thirsty, so lurk, got it. See you later, thanks for lurking, thank you for the raid. She doesn't need to mow to pet to get pet. She needs to come on my lap, you know. So that's what she does when she wants pets, or she cuddles, you know. So welcome everybody. So if anybody has played this game, this is Gunpoint. It's kind of like a puzzle. I think we're like nearing the end of it though. This was pretty a pretty hard puzzle right now. But I just finished it, so maybe you will have a chance to see a new game. You sure you weren't playing Super Hot Boozer? Okay, so we got that. Now we just need to get out of this place, which should be pretty easy. As you can see, I can rewire wiring. Get to places. I'm kind of suspicious by the fact that I didn't have to go here, but I probably did harder things. I also have super pants that let me jump real high. Claim rating A. Awesome. Did you find the original obituary? Fresh from the recycle bin. I suspect we're not dealing with a clever cop. Superb. Oh wow, she was shot 3 times, not one, and the second 2 shots were point-blank range. Seconds after she hit the ground, whoever killed Selena Delgado, they dropped out a third-story window to make sure she was dead. We're either dealing with a professional operative or more than one shooter. Either way, this suggests Kathy Collins is innocent. Can we release it? No. Yes, but not yet. I need enough to get every dirty cop in this town arrested the moment I go public with this, or I'll disappear under suspicious circumstances. I can handle that side of it, but I'll get in touch if I find any more about our killer. Thanks, Conway. Super pants sound amazing. Do you think Mario has super pants? Probably, right? He has a super cap in Odyssey, doesn't he? I have a suspect for Selena Delgado murder. I need to get into his apartment. Let me upgrade first. I feel like I should get a revolver, but fuck it, we're getting all the batteries first. I need to get into his apartment and look for a piece of evidence that might confirm it. Alright. Is that why you can't jump like 12 feet in the air? Yeah. Pick up his old copy. I think I've got something. What? The post-mortem you retrieved showed that Selena was shot again, point-blank, with the same weapon right after hitting the ground, which suggests our killer threw himself out of a third-story window just to make sure she was dead. People who throw themselves out of third-story windows aren't all bad. Which is to be the least creative name for a character I can think of. It's Nintendo. That means he had tech, I'm guessing, a drop-shot, trench cut, but who knows what else. So I tracked some shipments from TX Fabrication who make that stuff, and it turned out an address right across the street from the crime scene. Oh, yeah? I wanted to check it out, look for any evidence. This is me. This was my apartment. We're investigating myself now. And anything suspicious. Okay, up for it? Always. I mean, why? What is this about? I guess they are looking up at the place. But can I just not? Oh. Oh, this is fucked up. Wait. I cannot get. This is not easy. Very simple or incredibly random, true. How the fuck am I gonna do this? Lily. Meow? I just gave you food, so it's not food. What do you want? I guess I should fix it. She's just going mau mau. Lily time, Lily time. I wish, dude, but she's just there. I don't know why. Okay, now I closed all the lights. Maybe they won't be able to see me. Never mind. Never mind. Well, okay, now it should be fine when he isn't looking, right? Like, I need to get inside my window there. I mean, I can just go all the way around. I say just all the way around, as if that's easy. I mean, he's gonna see me, I'm dead! Ah! Alright. Maybe if I'm fast enough. Woo! Oh shit, there's more? No, it's fine. Blop. This is just my apartment. We're taking random shit from my apartment. Which is, by the way, very suspicious. I mean, is it really? I don't know. And now we have to go through there? I guess? Can I get something else right here? I don't think so. I think this is fine. Fucked up camera colors! Hell yeah! Wait... Wonder how long ago they should call in Kappa. Violence, gentlemen, witnesses, ghost, noise, so much noise. Claim reading C? Why? I'm glad you enjoyed it, Basop. Find anything? Yeah, packaging for blue projectile trousers. That's interesting. Probably he's an agent, but to be honest, that's pretty novice kit. A pro like ours wouldn't be getting around to trying to get springy legs gadget. I mean, keep digging, I'll get back to you. Fuck. I've got something big. I think we can close these things tonight. Drop me a line, I'll tell you what I can. Sure, dude. A source I trust has tipped me off to a recording of everything that happened in Rook's office the night of the Gado's murder. It's from a second camera, one that was backed up to a secure datasec facility without the killer knowing. I need to break into the datasec and get that recording for me. Where was the second camera? I can't tell you that yet. Why do you believe them? I can't tell you that yet. Who's the source? I can't tell you that, right? Well, thanks for the information and being a big help. Okay, I think this is the end for us. Oh, we have another. Alright. Bum bum ba bum. I don't know what he saw, but you know. Not the smoothest. Fucking everything connects to that shit now. This is the only thing I can do. Noise? But how? I can't tell you that yet. Thank you, mister. How the fuck do I make enough noise for that shit, huh? I'm trying to squish myself and do that, but I love it that doesn't even activate, not even the shooting activates it, so. I don't know how to make noise. I feel like I'm aborting a mission and like and getting like a fucking revolver. And maybe I can shoot it, you know? Who knows? What books impacted you the most? You read the Bible? In a good or bad way? Definitely bad. I mean, depends. Which one would the bad way be? I'm sorry, dude. Sorry, I hope you're not dead. Really? Wait. How can I possibly get there? Without breaking the glass. There's only the sound detector. Alarms? Is there an alarm? There are no alarms. I have no one to blame, no one to ask for stuff. I don't understand. Like, first of all, oh, never mind. I was right. It's just I just didn't rewire the thing. Never mind. Never mind. Okay. It's fine. Alright, I'm lost now. Why do the East Police want to store something on this server in particular? And what is it? It has a feed. Wouldn't we just want a stream like usual? I'm not stealing footage of people making out for you. I was cryogenically hope. I think I opened that, but then I lost my shot getting out. It should go ding. Oh, but this wasn't wired. Fuck it. What? Who shot me? What? A police officer shot me. Oh shit. But how does he know? Wait! Oh, my interject is not complete. Ah, fuck. I fucked up. Oh no. Maybe I'm still in? Am I? No! Oh shit. Well, fuck. Oh, it's a blue owl. I fucked up. I fucked up. I short-circuited it. I was just curious what would happen. I'm not entirely sure what did happen. I have to shoot again, probably. Can I, like, shoot the camera? No. Okay, so I feel like once I get in line of the camera. No. What is this timer? Is it him? It is him. All right. Okay, so the moment this opens, I'm not sure why. It's the moment I press R. Yeah, I press the button too. But you know what? Fuck it. Like. Six seconds. I can't do it. Eat! Oh my god, 0 seconds. I did it. Chain rating A. I made it. So, did you find the file? Nope, there was nothing on the terminal. I know for a fact there was, and not just because you put lie in front of all your lies. I put that dummy on that server to see if you really wanted to catch Selena's killer or not. You don't, because you did it. I didn't, but I was there, and I think I know who did. These ought to be good. Who did? Luke's husband, Mark Jackson. It's probably Collins, but... Oh, you meant my camera! I thought you were asking why I was, if I was sad. But no, Bonzo fucked up the camera colors for a while. Now they're back. Now they're back. Yeah, nice try. I didn't know why you did it, but I'm not going to stop until you have something I can use in court. I hope you have a good low ear. So I did wipe the data sec for this, but I didn't kill her. Can't wait, this is Rook. I need your expertise. It's regarding my employee Caddy Collins. I have the recordings you've been looking for. It's from a phone call in which Jackson threatens to kill Selena if she talks. It'd be enough to get Caddy Collins released and my husband arrested. What? I can't give it to the police. I didn't update it legally, so it's inadmissible. That's why I need you. I want you to copy it onto the police servers and leave a security hole for the press to find it there. Does that actually work? I don't know, I've never done this before, but the East Police Point Police would probably rather claim they were sitting on vital evidence that admit they don't know how it even got there. You're okay with getting your husband arrested? It's gone dark, I can't believe he did it, and I don't know if he'll go down for it, but he put Collins in this situation and he can damn well take the fallout. What does the evidence say exactly? Jackson, I mean it, if you say one word about this anywhere, you'll be dead before you leave the building. Yeah, that's not a good thing to say the night someone's killed. Have you told Collins? No, and I'd appreciate if you didn't either. She has trouble coping with the guilt. If I bring her a coffee, I don't want to know I'm risking my career for her. The terminal need to plant it on the first floor of the evidence warehouse on Union. I'm sending you a script and make it vulnerable. Once it's active, I'll tip off a journalist friend. All right. Dum, bum, ba, dum. This should be fine. In Crosslink mode, you can disconnect the device by linking it. Also, under the last change by pressing U. I cannot think of a third thing to tell you at this time. Dun, 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 dun. Title funny relevant. Title finally relevant. I think the police arrives, or is just him arriving? Oh, awesome. Maybe it's when I don't know. Title finally. My earphone just died on me? Oh no, that exactly what happened to me like a day ago. No, well, a couple of days ago, a week ago. I'm closing that guy in. Oh, never mind, I killed him. Just need to jump this dude. thing is, it's gonna ding, which I don't appreciate. What if we close the light first? That might help me. Okay, I can definitely kill him with the door now. And then... or knock him out. I'm so sorry. Is it the fancy earphones or which one? Okay, so he doesn't seem to be that bothered about the door. Which is unfortunate. But I guess maybe I can walk on the... ceiling. Shouldn't be able to see me here if I'm quick enough. I can just eat myself out. I really fucked up. Okay, never mind. I like that. Just yeeted myself. It's Katie. What? I just got the call. They found her in her cell. Nino said she didn't want to be a burden. That's terrible. This is Jackson. The recording you have of me is real, but it's not the whole story. Selena and I were having an affair. Then I told her not to say anything. I was trying to protect her. From whom? From whom are you from? This is the best dialogue choice I've ever seen. For who? From who? Or from whom? I don't even know what the actual thing is. From whom? In text, they blackmailed me to steal a large sum of money from Rook. I used their plan to take it, but I didn't give it to Intex. I was going to use it to blow the country with Selena. I was warning her to keep that to herself because I knew if Intex found out, they'd have her killed. If I know they were tapping my phone, the irony is not fucking lost. Cut to the chase. I don't believe him, but maybe I should. I don't know how Rook got hold of that recording, but I know she edited it, and I know why she gave it to you. She knows about me and Selena, and she knows about the money. If I get arrested now, it falls back to her. She's trying to frame me, so what do you want? The full recording, public online, proves that the one Rook leaked was doctored, and it proves I didn't kill Selena. The terminal that recorded it logged to the location of both phones at the time. I was out of time minutes before she died. The terminal is the Intex Ops Center on Harvey Street. If I can get it in, you can upload the full recording from there. I'll post as an official job so you can pay, so I can pay you secretly. Can't wait, it's Rook. Ignore Jackson. Why? I know who killed Selena, I know exactly where he is now, and I know what will happen if that recording gets lost. The killer will vanish forever. The only reason he hasn't disappeared already is that he knows Jackson's going down for it. As soon as the cops start looking for someone else, he's gone. You want me to let an innocent man go down to catch a guilty one? Who is it? I'm withholding that until you can secure Jackson's conviction. Alright. Can we just get real clear, then leak the recording? You could if you knew where he was. I could if I wanted that recording leaked. But if Jackson gets out, I'll lose everything. The money he took broke our agreement, but it wasn't illegal. I can't get it back unless he's convicted. You want to let an innocent man go down to catch a guilty one? No, the word I would use. Jackson framed Karen Collins for Selena's murder, which led directly to her death. The fact that he also cheated on me and stole most of my capital just makes me less conflicted about destroying him. Point taken. So you want me to get Jackson convicted? How? The terminal index that Jackson wants you to upload the recording from, I need you to get to it and wipe it instead. Jackson goes down for Selena's murder. I get my company back. You can do what you like to the man who killed your client. It's an easy call. I'm going rook all the way, dude. How's your earphone going? An orange. Well, I can get in from here, so I might as well. Are you finished with archaeology? I am. I am sure everybody's happy about that, except me. I am now doing some murder. Some spying, actually. Sorry, that was too funny, but no. How you doing, Callum? Welcome. I can only speak for myself. I did all that archaeology, then now I'm such a professor anymore. Yeah. No more. Look at that jump. Isn't that great? Let's just open all the doors, you know? Wait, I actually need to get there. Well, I'm gonna leave it open then. So we need to get down here. Do you spin the wheel? Yeah, for this game, but not for the next one. This is only for today. Do you not get like concerned about door closing and opening in front of you, mister? Guess not. I don't think I can I can push him around. what's the next category? 3D action games. I don't know. Like, he's confused. The man is confused. Does not know what to do. Jump. Alright. That was messy. Oh, I could have just gone. Well, never mind, you know, fuck it. What can I say? What can I say? Okay, we have that open now, at least. Hmm. Have you played Tacoma? No, what is Tacoma? I'm a cast vote now? Alright, nice. Glad to see you, by the way. I'm just kind of lost in this game. My brain is engaged. You know. Oh shit! Did not expect that. Did not expect it at all. Let's close him in first. He was just like, oh, the light went off. I mean, he's concerning to me. I could try doing this. Oh no, he doesn't get stunned by the doors. But we can just get in here and do this. It's a need for exploration puzzle short game where you explore a space station by the moon. Wait, I've heard of Tacoma. We can watch the trailer after I'm done with this. But you can feel free to add it to the list. Is it a short, like, one stream kind of game? I open this door and we should be alright. You know, all we need to do really is just... I could have stunned this dude in the past. Now it sounds a little bit hard. Will Funkstein count? Nope. Next time it's a third person action. He shouldn't be able to see me here. We go get this since we're here. Subject? Fucked. Congratulations! You fucked me on the prototype thing. Guess what? I'm fucking you back. The money you put into your husband's company, you're never getting that back. I have him by the balls. Any last word before I finish ruining your life and your company? FG. Well, that sucks for her. 3D action, no, sorry, yeah, third person. Gonna open this door here and then get out. I wonder how fast the game expects me to do these things. Oop. I feel like I've heard of Tacoma before. A plus, is it done? It's done. Fantastic. God, it's been a shitty few days. Thanks you for ending it. No problem. Salem was killed by an agent codenamed Hightower on Gessler's order. Gessler was blackmailing Jackson to steal from me, but Jackson was planning to run off with Selena and the money. Gessler would have killed them both, but the money was still in Jackson's name, so he took away Jackson's reason to run. I have enough hesitation to put Gessler away, but he knows that now, and if you don't get him and Hightower tonight, they'll both be gone by the morning. I still have access to Intex comms network. I've called Hightower to Intex IQ, told him Gessler wants to meet. I strongly recommend you bring a gun, even if you don't intend to fire it. Thanks, it's been a pleasure. Good luck, Richard. I would lie if I said that I'm following this. Near Replicant? Wow. Alright. That's great. Come and fucking get me. Require gate crushers. Resolver. I do have resolver. Gate crushers. Kick down doors. Awesome. I test battery acid. You know, how about this? I want all of them. Tacoma was nice to play, but it was so predictable I couldn't enjoy it at all. I understand that. Oops, sorry. Taking the fear away from Metal Gear Solid 5. I've been excited to play Near Replicant. Might be kind of boring to watch maybe for you guys. But you know, sucks for you. A sci-fi movie or book would you like the future to be like? You know, my dissertation is about this. It's not, but... Okay, we're killing... Who are we killing? Who the fuck are we killing? Them? Well, we're gonna get up, I assume. Is there a reason why we can't just climb? Yeah, this is the reason. No, is it? No, we can just climb. Let's see what happens if I just climb. Ha, you missed. Bye. Okay, well, can't get in. So, it was fun till it lasted. Dead Space 2? Awesome. Look at me, I'm bugged. Wait, what just happened? I think he shot like a whole ass gun at me or something. Okay, let me restart. I like either. That's good. I'ma put the game in the thing before you can kick down any conventional door by running into it. Oh, awesome. Breaking and entering. Can I kill him with the door? Let's see. Bada boom, cha cha. By the way, same fucking thing as Hotline Miami. Girl gets killed for. It's just, you know, woman in the refrigerator trope. We know it, but. I do love this. Are you guys familiar with the woman in the refrigerator trope? I love Dead Space. I love Dead Space too. I like the first one, you know. Ah, why did I close the door? For some reason I love space horror games. Why wouldn't you? I hate myself. Just open the fucking doors, me. Okay, this should be enough. I feel like space is the perfect horror setting. I feel like hold. Oh yeah, that sucks. It's almost as if someone is here. Okay, he's getting fucking murdered. What? No. All right. Okay, once I shoot, I have 20 seconds. Which is ungood. But this alarm opens it as well. So fuck that, I'm not shooting. Here we go. I don't get it at all. What do I do? I go there? I guess? Right? How do I go there again? How did I get here again? How did I get here? I'm so confused right now. From this door. Okay, never mind. I did a dumbness. I think I can just kill the dude. If I can get out. Not easy though to do that. I'm gonna just go through the outside, like, you know. I think I can just point at them. Like, I can just point the pistol at them and they won't do anything dumb, but they would. So this is... Can I just go two times up, like... Hey Trin, welcome, how you doing? It's been so long. I need to open this, so I need to get here. So that's kind of problematic. Or is it? Nothing is problematic for me. How you doing, Trin? How's life been? You're good? Great. Love to hear it. Got my COVID vaccine. Awesome. I wish I had it. This is a pain. What? Fuck! Might have panicked a little bit there. Don't mind me. Look at me just being a monkey. Monkey! I should be fine now. Alright. Now I just run for it. And we're here. Eat. Consider yourself dead. And now we can break these doors and get out. Shit, I forgot. Yeah, just. My objective not complete. No. Oh no. Okay, one second, alright. So, he's coming, right? Like... Ah, shit. But I don't have my complete... It's not complete. Yeah, get in. I mean, I'll have... Wait, fuck it. Wait! Ah, fuck. He missed because it's a bitch. Oh, from here? Alright, let me jump up. Let me jump up! What else, Trin? Have you been playing anything? I know you haven't been streaming, but... Why 22 seconds ago? Is this Hotline Miami again? Like, who fucking cares? I don't want to redo all this shit. Just autosave. Oh! Been catching up on life responsibilities. Sounds terrible. I'm joking. I don't know. Can I shoot this camera? No. Can I shoot him? I mean, what? Did you see that? It's awful, but not doing it is worse. I get it. I don't understand how I'm supposed to kill him. Or like what the problem is or something. Maybe I can do this, like... Like, I literally do not know. What if I go from the other side? I don't think I can go from the other side. What do I need to do, video game? I don't understand. Like, why is this game doing this now? I understand, you want your last mission to be difficult. This is not it. I don't understand what you want from me. See? You're doing this, and then I try to jump, and then you kill me. And like... I don't know why. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Are you planning to start streaming again? Are you planning to start streaming again? I literally just don't understand, like... I'm just doing the same thing over and over because I don't understand. Thought about it too much. I understand. And what's the plan now? Some other, no worries, thanks for lurking. I wish I could be more entertaining. I have no fucking clue what this is about though.
What do you mean?
Wait, I was supposed to listen to him? I don't know, maybe I can do it in time if I'm fast enough, but I doubt it. Like 20 seconds to get back up and kill him and stuff. Sounds too long. That sounds not long enough. Well, look at that. Sheha Conway packs a piece. For your own safety, Fritz, do not insult that. You know what? Fuck this. I've seen your record. I know you'll shoot. Good boy. Now drop it. Okay. Not worth the bullet. Alright, so... Oh. Such a punchable face. Okay, so we made it. I mean, he's still gonna get me. Like, the police dude is still gonna get me. You know. I killed him. I don't know, dude, but I did it. A plus. We made it. We made it through. Good job, Tom Francis. I didn't like your last mission though, it sucked dick. But that's, you know, rest of the game was pretty good. 6 dead, 26 injured, 20 jobs, $13,000. Pretty bad. I've had better weeks. They don't let me name names on this blog, but the person behind it, the hit I was investigating, is probably being picked up by the East Point police by about now. I might have killed more people than I actually avenged here. You can't even buy a good car without money, I know, right? I've had better weeks, yeah. The triggered man's dead. I thought that would feel good, but there's no escaping what it costs. I don't know. I think I picked the right side. Maybe that doesn't matter. Maybe all that matters is they now have the ability to kick down doors. Either way, I need to get out of this city into a different city. Publish. Publishing it. Tweet. Awesome. I'm doing it. Why wouldn't I do it, you know? Why wouldn't I? I think it also closed the game. Or they crashed. One of the two. Well, I made it. I played it. It wasn't bad. It was pretty good. Not my type of game, but, you know, I played it all, so... It's long enough for me to enjoy. I feel like if Outline Miami was this long, I might have enjoyed that as well. You know? How convenient. Did he also uninstall it? No. No, it did not. I need to do that on my own.